Hi everyone, I'm Kieran Ababa. Today I'm going to be doing a tutorial on a Turkish hot towel shave. I hope you enjoy my video. So what I'm going to use now is I'm going to use the pre-shave oil, which you can see here, and I'm literally going to take off the towel. Nice and slowly. You only need like a 2 pence piece bit, rub into your hands, and then just massage it into the cheeks, chin, upper lip area, just so it covers all the facial hair where you'll be shaving. Because that is pretty much a barrier for the skin, so you are like less likely to cut people. Now the fun and the messy part. The shaving. So I'm literally just gonna lather up Amin's face. Now when it comes to the moustache, what I'll do is I'll put 3 or 4 fingers, so it almost turns into a pencil. I'll get you to just cup your lips slightly. And I can literally, instead of getting his lips all unlike Joe just done there, Amin has a really small top lip. But it saves covering your customer at the time. There we go. So now we make a start. Let me just wipe my hands. We make a start on the shaving, so what I do is I'll put his head into position. I'll come across from this side and I'll shave down. Just stretching that skin out. Make sure that skin is taut at all times. Just be because you don't want it to be not taught, because then that's, you're more likely to cut people. And you can always use their ear as well. Just lean on the red to pull that back slightly, just to stretch just that skin just around there. I always come down on the face as well. I never shave up or against the grain, only because I don't think you need to if you're doing it. If you're doing it well enough, you don't need to. When I do my job, I do genuinely find this one of the most relaxing things. Does it feel relaxing for you? Does it feel weird having this done?
No, I like it.
Yeah. Firmly pressing in all the places where I'm going to reshave over, just to make sure all the pores are open. This one goes a lot smoother. It's not like a hard shave or a rough shave. It should be when you do a Turkish shave, it should be really smooth. It should literally, the hair should just glide and fall off. And this is why we do this whole process at the start to finish. So everything's, it's more of a, I mean, anyone can go home and they can get a Bic razor and they can Bic their face. That's no issue, but having a nice treatment, coming to a barbershop and having that half an hour to an hour of real nice Turkish shave, massage, the lot, just proper treating yourself. It's nice, it's, everyone needs it every now and again.
No, I'm not a writer.
Okay.
So with the ultimate pre-shave oil for real then, from Blue Beard's Revenge. See, my hands are very oily. I'm gonna massage this into the face. I feel weird talking when I do this, because when I usually do a Turkish shave, because I talk all the time, it's nice to just shut up and be silent. And actually the client enjoyed me being silent. So I find it just a little bit weird trying to do the tutorial and explain. So if I go quiet, I do apologise. It's just that I'm actually enjoying it myself. Usually on the second shave, I'll change the blade again. Not because it's hygienic or anything, just because it's already had one shave, right? You don't want it to feel like it's blunt, so I just like to put a new blade in. That is literally each their own opinion, to be fair. Some people do, some people don't. This might be the right way of shaving, this might be the completely wrong way of shaving. But this is how I shave and this is how I've been taught to shave. So again, coming from the side, stretching that skin.
Thank you.
bit pinch.
Ticklish.
Sorry?
Ticklish.
Ticklish. So now I've done that second shave, just go over it, I'll get a fresh towel. I've wiped everything I want on. And I shall literally wipe Emma's face. And then what I tend to do is, this sounds really weird before, I don't know. I get the wet towel, what I've used before. Wet the face again slightly. I use a tea tree face wash after. It's a cream. Because what that should do is just, if there is any itching or anything like that, it just completely stops it. Obviously it cleans the face afterwards. So I just massage this into the face again. Does this feel weird, the tea tree?
Oh, it's nice, it smells good as well.
Yeah. And then for the last bit, some people like this, some people absolutely hate this. This is Mr. Fine's fresh classic aftershave. Because I don't think no traditional Turkish shave is finished off without a cheeky bit of aftershave on it. Do that again.
Oh shit, alright, hang on, let me go on
Emma. I'll see what she's got. Right guys, so this is Emma after his lovely Turkish shape. Feeling fresh, feeling good. Been pampered. And it feels smooth as a baby's bum. Guys, thank you for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you have taken something from it. And leave a comment. Let me know what you think of it. If I could do anything better, if I could do anything worse. Just feel free to subscribe and just enjoy it. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Merry Christmas, guys.
We'll be right back.